Hey, this is DxHowTo, and I'm going to show you how to make a really cool intro with no software like this one. Okay, so that wasn't the full intro, but to see the full intro, you can look in the video description. I have a link for it. And the first thing you need to do is go to Animoto.com. I'll have a link for it in the description. And you can make a free account. If you want to do a video longer than 30 seconds, keep watching and don't do it this way. I'll show you how to do it later. But make a free account this way if you just want the 30 second intro. But if you want a longer intro, then I'll show you how to do that later. Okay, so I just signed into my account. And when I go to create a video, I can only do short video. When I click on full length, it says I have to purchase it, but I'm gonna show you how to get it for free. So to get it for free, do a Google search and type in Animoto for Education. And it should be the first link that pops up. And just click it. And you have to apply for it. And pretty much you'll get it automatically if you fill in information that sounds real. You have to just make up stuff. And then in about 2 days, you'll receive an email with a confirmation code for the full version. And go back to Animoto.com and sign up for a new account. And when you sign up, you go to the bottom, and there should be a place where you can put in the confirmation code. And then that's how you get the full version. And I already have a full version account made, so I'm just going to log into it now. Okay, and to start working on a video project, just go to create video, and you can choose full length, and now it's free, you don't have to pay for it. So you can upload pictures, music, and video clips. I'm going to start uploading some pictures and video clips. For the video clips, I recommend them being about 3, 4, 5 seconds. Nothing in between, because it looks better if it's just an exact number. And it uploads pretty quick. Just upload pictures, like if you like gaming, maybe some pictures of your favorite games, some pictures of your YouTube channel, maybe your logo, whatever you want. And you can rearrange them in whatever order you like. So maybe put your best pictures first, then put all your video clips together or something, however you want. You can be really creative with this. And another cool thing you can do is you can click on a picture and hit spotlight, and that'll make it stay in that picture for a little longer automatically. So if it normally stays on it for like 1.5 seconds, it'll stay on it for like 2.5. It'll like spotlight it, so you can do that maybe with your first few or the ones you like the best. And now I'm gonna add text. I'm just gonna write comment, rate, and subscribe. If you guys are doing a YouTube intro, I suggest doing that. It looks pretty cool at the end. And just make sure it's in the right order. Comment, rate, subscribe. And when you're done with everything and you like the order, just hit done. And then now it's time to select your music. So you can either upload something, but they have a really good library if you just hit select music. I'm gonna upload something I made in GarageBand. The music's pretty important, so do something more fast-paced and upbeat, because when it makes your video, it pretty much makes it so the downbeat is like when the pictures change or are animated. So definitely choose some cool music. And then put the name of the music and just click save. And I'm sorry for the bad quality of the video. This is the first time recording on my Mac in a while. I was trying some new software. Didn't really get the good settings I wanted to do, so next time it'll be better. And now you can choose the speed of the video. I'd recommend just keeping it the same. You can put a title on the video. Doesn't really matter though. And when you're done, it'll render the video, and then you can download it or email it to people or upload it right to YouTube. And if you guys want, you can post your results as a video response. I'd like to see how they turned out. And thanks for watching.